first word to come to your head when you see this art?